it's what time?
It is about 8 o'clock.
Yep. 8 o'clock. The park just opened. We still got a bit of a drive. It's open today! Yay! We're so excited because it's been closed for refurbishment. But we got our backpacks. We got our cooler for later today. What's up, midday snack? We are going to be here all day. But it's kind of a gross day out today, so hopefully it won't be like that in Anaheim. We are watching Aristocats on the way up, and we got Beauty and the Beast for the way back. This is our deal with Delaney. Delaney drives, I bring the movies.
You're the DJ.
It's pretty solid relationship we have going on right now. But we're both annual pass holders, so we're just gonna have fun today. Yeah. All right, we'll see you at the parks. I've heard some if you wanted to know what prices are for parking, that's what it is. But we are annual pass holders, so we get free parking. Woo! Here's an update on Star Wars Land. Oops. It's a nice view from up here. You can see a lot of it. This is really cool. There's the line for security, and we are totally passing it.
When you are going to the parks, there's two ways that you can go. You can go on the tram, or you can walk through downtown Disney. That's what we're gonna be doing today because those lines over there, super long.
All right, so this is the way we found is much easier. If you walk around and totally, the security over here is way smaller. In the hotels, much better. Walkway to Disney. The security over here, no line. Just walk right up to it. Woohoo! And even in the morning, like first thing, it's not ever bad. Like yeah, maybe like a 2 to 5 minute wait most.
It's 8:50, so the park's been open for an hour.
Ooh, hello monorail. This will be our first time taking monorail. Just wanna make everybody aware to the general public that this Starbucks right here near the monorail and the Lego store does not take an annual pass discount. All right, we're gonna get on the monorail now. Check it out! Alrighty, we are in Tomorrowland. We are in the parks. First order of business. Every first order of business when I go with Delaney is get pixie dust. And since we didn't get it at the Anna and Elsa boutique at Downtown Disney, because we skipped Downtown Disney and went on the monorail, we are going to the castle and getting it directly from the source. Alice. Here we go. Thank you. Yep, it looks good.
Yeah, she put
a generous amount.
Yeah.
We're in Frontierland right now.
There's a bunch of the secret back way.
Secret back way of the restaurant, and there's bathrooms over there. And also, those bathrooms over there always have a super long line.
I don't know why. They're like hidden.
Oh no, I see a ton of people over there. I'm really nervous. Oh no. So again, Pirates of the Caribbean was closed for a month, and this is the first day it's been open. Oh man, this is, where does it even, and it goes all the way up there.
Oh my god, that's not happening.
We're not waiting right now. It's the curve of the line, and it goes all the way down. We were down there when we shot that first shot.
Bridge.
It looks like it goes to, Adventureland over there, the treehouse. Just out of curiosity, let's just see how long this is. Okay, so this is the end of it, but we're 55 minutes for Pirates of the Caribbean. No, thank you.
We're gonna do two of these, one for you and one for me.
Yay! It's 25 cents.
Oh, it lights up. Ooh, eyes moving.
Oh, it went away.
What?
What?
Nothing? Nothing. We're gonna try this again.
See, look at this thing's coming out.
Yeah. And there's nothing on it. Cause all the cards
they're
are
all
getting
stuck.
Oh my goodness.
All the fortunes.
We get all the fortunes.
We'll only keep the good ones though.
I can't get those out there.
Oh my goodness. Anyway, thank you so much.
Okay, here. You take half.
Okay. Yay. Okay, so those really cool Pirates of the Caribbean cups, they're already sold out. And it's like 10 o'clock now, almost 10. Yep. And the park opened at 8. And they were $10.99
plus tax, I think. She either said 10 or 12.
Yeah.
Either way, they're not that expensive.
They're not expensive. I was expecting like 24. Like, I was willing to pay like $12.99. Yeah. But that's pretty good. So we'll just keep checking back up. Holy moly.
In the castle.
Elsa?
Castle?
Ooh. This is the real door for Club 33 now. They moved it. 33.
Look at that doorbell.
This was where the original 33 was. There's the doorbell. Ring it. Do it. No, you gotta open it. And press the button.
I'm not gonna ring it, someone's gonna come out.
No, it's the old one. Adventureland. It's pretty busy over here too. Yay! Indy! So packed today. Delaney. Hi! Good, how are you?
Oh my gosh.
So I have a question for you.
Yes?
What is your shoe size?
Oh. Measure shoes the way that you do.
Does fairy godmother have like a special size?
Small feet though.
Oh, your shoes are so pretty.
I don't think I really buy shoes the way you do. My fairy godmother makes these for me, so she just knows what size my feet are. She just does a lovely job, doesn't she?
Yes, she does.
These behind today.
Oh my goodness.
Blue shoes. Some type of thing you move on.
Yes.
Well,
how fun. So I have a question for you.
Sure.
So if a dinglehopper is a fork, do you use it, now that you're a human, do you use it as a fork or do you use it still as a dinglehopper?
Well, I do both.
You do both?
Yes. I've learned, though, not to use one for both.
Gotcha.
That's
not at the same time.
Yeah, unfortunately. That Prince Eric thought that was a little strange. So I do have dinglehoppers for hair, and then I use forks, I guess, when I eat.
Gotcha.
But they do kind of look the same.
They do.
Easily confused.
Thank you.
I love your dress. It's so pretty.
Thank you. It's so kind of you.
So I have a question for you.
Okay.
Have you had a red apple since the incident?
No. I only stick to green apples.
That's smart.
I think they're better for baking, and they're a little sweeter too, don't you think so?
Yes, I do.
And they go wonderful with caramel. Yes. Oh my goodness. The dwarves love that, especially Dopey. It's his new favorite snack.
So that was really cool. But now we are on the hunt for the evil queen. She's somewhere around in Fantasyland.
And so for the time, I've never to honor my beauty, is it because I'm your favorite? Of course I am. Tell me what's your favorite thing about me. Besides everything. I know. Tell me again. I know again the second time. Why didn't you say I'm pretty? There we go.
We're two grown women, and we are about to go on the Casey Jr.
judge
train thing. We're gonna do it. Casey Jr. coming down the track, coming down the track. We're sitting in the caboose.
We got a steering wheel.
We got a steering wheel. This is so cute. Oh my god! We're going up the hill!
Wow.
Did you hear that?
Oh, gosh, she picked up. Oh my god.
This is a mini roller coaster. This is so cute! Look, it's Rapunzel and Flynn Rider. How pretty. It looks quite long. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Oh no. Oh, there we go. I was a little concerned. Ta-da. Oh, this is my favorite. So we got Rogue One, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's Rogue One. Yay.
Ooh, scary.
So, there is a rumor that these things pump out scents. I'm about to stick my freaking face up to it. I don't smell anything. I wonder if it's this one.
Yeah, there's a man watching.
I don't want to do
it. He's laughing at us.
I don't want to do it. I'm embarrassed now.
See all the old rides too.
With Mr. Lincoln. The world has never had a good definition of the word liberty.
So many people. So there's a hidden Mickey, and it's right along there, big there, and then right there. It's actually showing up pretty well on my camera.
That's pretty good. So we just got off the Indiana Jones ride, and there's these hieroglyphics around everywhere. And Prince from, where was it?
Menifee,
California, gave us these, and we were figuring them out. And they're so cool. You guys see? We're gonna go find some more.
All right, so there's more up there. We'll have to figure it out later.